Today we begin a series on the theology and practice of prayer. You know, as a minister, I receive more questions on this topic than any other. How do I pray? What do I pray for? Why aren't my prayers answered? Am I doing this wrong? These are the questions that I'm hoping to explore as we seek to understand a practice that is critical for our common life together. I hope you'll join us.